money is in essence a spiritual commodity, not a tangible or physical one. It's hugely significant. People sometimes ask me, well, what's the most important thing you'd say to somebody starting a business? And I'd say, well, I think the most important thing is that there is no one important thing, because business and life are far too complex to be operated on the basis of a silly slogan.